every time I followed the steps from the all the videos that I've attended, I've seen all the videos in the portal. I've set my goals to achieve 15 LPA at the end of the month of May. But what I've achieved is at the month of end of March, I've achieved 15 LPA of working in Wipro. I was having a 6.5 LPA package. And now I got a package of 20.5 LPA from a codified. So you have to be consistent. You have to be focused with whatever you're doing. Ups and downs will happen.
Yes, Akshay.
Hi, Saurabh. Good evening. So I'm happy to share you all this good news that I have joined Codified, which is a company that I've joined recently in June. And all those 3 months that I've been part of this hacker community, I'm very thankful and very happy to have that kind of result. Like 210% is a kind of a thing that I never imagined. Like we used to have that thinking that, okay, 30-40% or maybe 100% is the maximum limit. But because of this session and because of this community, we have that now, we have that belief that we can go beyond that limit. We can cross anything.
Many more congratulations, Akshay. And it comes down to your effort. It comes down to your facilitation and implementation as well, because a lot of people are there who would not be taking an action, then they might not expect the results as well. So it has to be like idea to implementation. I always and always say idea to implementation has to be real quick if you really want to produce those massive results. So Akshay, just brief us about your experience, your technology, your domain, your location, which company you were earlier, which new company you have joined.
Yeah, so as of now, I have 3.9 years of experience. But while I was doing the preparation and I was doing the interviews, it was 3.6 years. And I was working as a Java developer, mostly in Java domain, backend, frontend, everything. And I was working in Wipro. But the thing is, you know, everyone was saying that because of the 3.6 years of experience, I won't be able to get that kind of a, you know, that kind of a range of a salary. But I every time I followed the steps from the all the videos that I've attended, I've seen all the videos in the portal of the Massify, and I followed all every steps. I tried to connect on LinkedIn with various people. And that helped me a lot. So this is the background. I was working in Wipro. I was having a 6.5 LPA package. And now I got a package of 20.5 LPA from a codified. So that is a
basic. Wow, that is superbly powerful. And I'm sure you are a true inspiration to a lot of people, because something when comes into like action taking, something when comes into going with patience as well as going with persistent regular activity, it becomes really hard. Because see, right now it is fairly easy for everyone to come inside the community and just start believing ki yaar, yes, 100% hike to leke rahenge, like 100% has to be the minimum level or it has to be the benchmark and like all that feel. But honestly saying, the journey is hard. Journeys yes. Never gonna be easy. It is only and only thing ki we can approach in a right direction, we can approach in a strategic manner, you follow each and everything whatever has been taught and like every single process. But yes, journey will never be easy, because a lot of people would be having a mindset gear, if I have joined the Massive Hack community, I'll be getting results even if I do something or even if I don't do something.
You know, that one misconception was in the Massive Hack community is, you know, whenever we try to get into this programming, whenever we try to expect the results, we think that in 1 or 2 months or within 15-20 days, we'll get whatever what we have desired for. That's not going to happen. So it takes, you know, the results takes in a gradual manner, in a slow and steady way. So you have to be consistent. You have to be focused with whatever you're doing. Ups and downs will happen, because I have set my goals as per the goal sheet that the contract that Massive community have set. I've set my goals to achieve 15 LPA at the end of month of May. But what I've achieved is at the end of March, I've achieved 15 LPA offer. But then in the April month, I have no single offer. So that happens because, you know, there are various situations, there are various certain conditions that creates a kind of a scenario where you don't get that kind of a result that you are expecting. But then at the end of month of May, when in Naukri profile, people, you know, the recruiters see last 30 days or last 20 days are remaining, you get a lot of calls. I mean, I was like, it was kind of a month where I was giving 4 to 5 interviews a day. And that was kind of a thing that where I have almost achieved 20 to 30 plus offers. So that was so you have to wait for the perfect timing. You have to go on, do your job, whatever you do the best, and then
correct
result will come out.
Absolutely, because we cannot compare ourselves with anybody else, Akshay. That's if someone, because I've seen a lot of people inside the community, they've started getting results within 1 week or within 5 days or within 10 days, but it is not going to happen in everyone's case. Yes. You might take 1 month, you might take 7 weeks, you might take 6 weeks, you might take 3 weeks. So it is going to be like unique in every single case.
Yes. And as you said, whatever the first offer that you get, you just have to accept it because that's where your journey starts.
Correct. Absolutely. Yeah. And that on this topic itself, because this is one of the beliefs or one of the myths on people's mind. On the same topic, what you mentioned right now, I've made one real video as well today on Instagram.
Okay.
That you just have to, your first offer letter has not to be the final offer letter. It is just the initial beginning and it is just the starting point of your journey.
Yes.
So great, Akshay. So what is the next plan?
Thank you.
What is your next plan?
So as of now, I've been into so my entire journey up till now was into pure development from scratch.
Mm-hmm.
So okay. Now my role has been changed. My domain has been changed.
Okay.
So the entire domain was in banking and fintech. And now I'm into the domain of e-commerce and data management, master data management, the tools of like Informatica 360 or Stibo Step. So okay. Those tools I'll be doing the development. So development path has been reduced. So I have to understand the e-commerce business first, and then I have to go through the training by the company. So I have long-term goals and short-term goals. So long-term goals is to understand the business, but the short-term goal is to like get hands-on of the tools and get over with this kind of training and be a regular contributor to this company. So that is the goal.
Good. Many more power to you, Akshay. A lot of people are congratulating you in the comment section as well as chat box. Super great. I am like happy to have you inside the community and keep empowering and keep helping people inside the group as well.
Thank you. Thank you so much.